in the air like that? That was cray cray, dude. Yeah, this game is kind of crazy though. It is crazy. I thought he would continue to swerve. He should have kept on trying to swerve me. Oh shit, you got a mic? What's good, bruh?
Yeah, what's up, man?
What's good? You good?
No, I'm fine.
That's what I'm saying. Look, bruh, trust me, man. I don't care about this game just as much as you don't, man. I just, like I said, I come out and I'm trying to swerve the fuck out of somebody. I don't give a fuck. That's pretty much
it. Yeah, I can tell.
Yeah, bruh. We got a movement, right, bruh.
I'll be honest, man. I saw the fucking nickel blitz and I was waiting for that. I've been waiting for that nickel blitz, man.
Yo, do you watch YouTube?
Yeah.
Alright, when you're done, you can search GmiasWorld. That's who I am, so you can know who I am after we play. Because you're probably going to be on there, bro. But what's good?
Oh, really? Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, because, like, what happens is, I get a lot of dudes that go crazy, but, like, the cool dudes, you know what I'm saying? Like, I actually blew out a dude yesterday that was really, really cool, too. And now he's going to start swerving. I'm trying to make you guys understand, the game is wild. So all you guys should be practicing how to swerve. Like, you tried to swerve me one time. But, like I said, look, it's part of the game. You know what I'm saying? You could ruin somebody's day. What better thing to do, bruh?
If this was earlier, I'd be fucking flipping shit right now. I don't give a fuck anymore. So,
what made you go crazy? What made you not care anymore?
It's the fact that, well, first I was chasing my first Super Bowl. I already got the Super Bowl, so it's whatever. Okay. Plus the. It's just the content at this point. It's like, what the fuck? Like, it's, I don't know. It's not even worth playing. I hopped on because I got Night Train, and then you just been disrespecting Night Train. After the new Night Train came out, I was gonna sell him, and I was like, nah, I'm playing with him, cause like,
hold up. That's bro. That's the Easter Night Train.
No. I was gonna sell my Night Train and get the Easter one. Then I was like, let's see how this guy plays. And not feeling it anymore. Yeah.
Nah, bro. Like, really, what I'm doing right now, because I'm streaming on YouTube. We're trying to get the new Randy Moss, actually.
That card looks dope.
Yeah. It's sick. So that's what we're trying to do. But meanwhile, I just jumped into a game because I just opened like fucking 30 packs and got straight horse shit. So we're just taking a break.
That's Madden.
Yeah, that's the way it goes. So.
Yeah.
That's pretty much what we've been doing. So it's like, oh shit. Oh, this dude. Oh, I'm about to say, you've been holding on to every fucking dot, bro. Every pass. Like, usually they drop all them shits. You've been fucking getting hit sticked and holding on to it. Shit is crazy, bro.
Yeah. I keep forgetting I have fucking Delaney Walker out here. I got my mayor last week. Yeah, I know that Dion's just fucking ass. If I would have figured out your defense earlier, I'd still be in it, because I can work around it, so I'm going to start doing that now.
Yeah, you have to, I said, it's just pretty much at this point, you got to have, oh shit, yo, my God, bruh, he turned around and just got dotted, bruh, he turned around first, though.
Yeah, I try not to cheese a corner route anymore, like, I'm telling you right now.
Bruh, you better you better corner route the fuck out of me. Listen, let me just tell you something. Don't worry about what anybody thinks about what you do, bruh. That's the thing about, I get dudes, just play it, bruh. The dudes message me, yo, bro, man, you fucking swerve. Bro, fuck you. Whatever works within the game, do it, because guess what? They gonna do that shit right to you. So you gonna run into somebody else? They gonna do that shit right to you, man. You know what I'm saying? Like, I just don't believe in, like, the whole DC glitch and all that shit. But anything within the game, you know, except for stuff like the QB walk that they had in 09 and shit like that, you know, that's just ridiculous. But anything, like, as far as the game goes, nanos and all that shit, man, I don't care about DeMarco. That shit, bro.
I'm DeMarco's all about this
glitch, bro. DeMarco's a fucking glitch, bro.
Yeah, I got him fully canned out.
Yeah, okay, that's the other thing.
Yeah, I just got, like, my all 99 offensive line. I've been trying to do that fucking forever. It's so difficult.
I got like the 198 guy. I gotta do, like, I could get a motivator, that fucking dumbass fullback right now, and make everybody a 99,
expensive.
Yeah, he's too expensive. I'm not doing that shit. I knew he was gonna go to him, but I thought I was gonna be able to hit sticky for a fumble, but it didn't work out. Good shit.
Non DeMarco, baby.
Yeah, DeMarco Murray's a goon. He's definitely a goon.
Alright, this is where the pick comes, but I want to do it anyways. Oh, that's a dot.
No, let's go! Let's go.
I gotta get it over.
Bro,
nah, bro.
Dion was supposed to run that. How
the
fuck?
Corner.
Yo, how did Dion get caught though, bruh?
That's suction tackles. Happens.
Bro, Dion though? Oh, you just gonna go play Dion Paul Krause? You think?
I'm fucking honest. I was just staring down Conley, waiting for it. I wasn't even looking where I was running.
Bro, that's how we do it, bro. Yo, we got dudes worried about the swerve, and then we just start hitting you underneath, bro.
Yeah, dude, I'm all about my use. Like, I could fucking take down anything with my user. I just can't. We got two. Okay. Look at that, man. That's Night Train right there.
Yo, bro, Night Train? That dude is fucking garbage, bro. That dude is garbage.
Oh, my God.
Yo! So fucking...
Oh, let me try manning him up.
Bro, Night Train, though? Oh, shit. That's
Yeah. Okay, baby.
Dorsett, just chase me down, bro. Bro, that must have been like some kind of cover two shit, bro. What the fuck was that?
Yeah.
Because the way he went back. Yo, fuck! And I saw it, too. I should have just went with my other read. I shouldn't have did that, bro. That was a bad read by me. Good shit by me, though. Whatever. Right, fuck it.
See.
Bro, just the way...
I picked the wrong play.
You
know... So what overall are you?
95 right now.
Okay, yeah. I saw you had Conley. I was like, I had that card way back. I don't know if that's the same... that's the wrong button.
Oh, my God! Bro, he punched him in the face out of bounds! Yo, this game is crazy.
Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah, like right now, we're actively... Yo, when you're done, if you watch YouTube streams, if you just go to YouTube and type in GmiasWorld, you'll see that I'm live. We're actually actively building my squad right now and shit, so you can see everybody on my team and everything.
Sweet.
Yeah,
we'll see if I'm not the only one getting whooped out here.
No. Bro, you can look at my last four games. I've won by an average of 60 points, probably. So it's not... you're in good company. You're in good company, bro.
Yeah, alright.
Yeah.
I figured. Yeah, I mean, that fucking Conley. I can just do man defense, cover the under route, but then I feel like you're just gonna make another adjustment and then it's just done.
No, you can put four guys on or five guys, you're gonna get swerve, bro. The swerve is life, bro. The swerve is life.
Takes out, yeah, but I can click on the save. Oh, no, it still moves it.
Yeah. You see, like, the way the user control is in this game, you really can't do anything if somebody really knows how to swerve.
Yeah, I got this cover four beater that I could do, but I can't do it because Dion just screams off the edge. So I was trying to roll out, but then at that point, you know where I'm going with the ball. So
Dion is a psychopath. That's the only... Look, I don't play him ever on the outside. He's always a blitzing corner, except for the last time when he just picked you up.
Oh, absolutely. Listen, yeah. Dion, like, people think he's coverage. I look for Dion to expose him, man. Like, I don't know. That's just me.
Yeah. Dion is definitely not the best coverage corner.
Yeah.
The best coverage corner that I've had is Ramsey, Jalen Ramsey.
Oh, that card's good. Is that you're talking about the 95 or the other one?
95. Bro, what the fuck? And then you still run you across the line like 5 minutes. And then he caught it. Yo, this game is straight garbage, bro. You ran across the line. Yo,
hell
this
yeah.
game.
No, I didn't cross.
Bro, it looked like you were right there, bro. That shit was crazy.
Yo, yeah, I dropped back. Primeland,
what's good? Yo, bro, it looked like you were right across the line, bro.
I was gonna run, and I'm like, nah, I'm fucking taking my chance because this is Madden.
That's a good way to think, bro. Get the ball! Shit. What are you doing, you fucking moron? He's playing with the ball, bro. Bro, he's playing with the ball.
That ball is fucking levitating.
Yo, damn. Come on, man.
See, this is good. This should work right there. Yeah.
Oh my god! Yo, Brown. Dude, what is Brown doing? What was Brown doing right there, though?
I gotta tell you right now. I got Marvin Harrison, Antonio Brown. They both have 98 route running, and then Manuel Sanders in my slot with 97. This year, it's all about the route running.
Yeah, they definitely cut hard with the route running. Like right there, look at Brown. He's sliding around like a bitch. Yeah,
he's breaking ankles out here.
Yeah, that's what you're supposed to do, though. That dude's a bitch. I'm about to get rid of Willie Brown. I gotta talk to my stream.
Light-skin
nerd, what's good?
Send me from your stream.
we're gonna get rid of him, bro, because he's a bitch, man, and I can't deal with him anymore, bro. Like, really? Like, oh, come here. I knew you was gonna do some stupid shit like that, bro. No, we're not doing that. We're not doing that, bro.
Right,
like we pride ourselves on not giving up those kind of plays.
Alright, let's see if I could get this Madden 16. high pass.
No, bro! Yo, are you serious?
Yeah.
Bro, no. I'm standing right there, bro. Oh, yo. Okay.
That's the fucking high pass. I get that to all the time.
Yeah.
I don't really use it.
TJ, what's good, bro? It's not even about the high pass.
Oh shit,
bro.
The comeback.
Oh shit, oh shit, pick it! Pick it! What? Why would you turn around to fight him? Just pick the balls right in front of you, bro! These animations are so dumb!
Picking fights.
Yo, he's not a fighter, bro! Deion was never a fighter!
Deion's a cupcake. Kidding me?
Oh my goodness, man! Yo! He's trying to fight the big ass tight end. Like, what the fuck are you doing, bro? Get out of here with that stupid shit. That was so wild, man. Whatever, man.
What Deion is that?
That's the free one that they gave away, the 97. Or was he a 96? He a 97 now. I don't know what the fuck he is. They gave him away at the EA tournaments.
That one?
Yeah. What?
That's swerving. Alright, let me turn this man up. I'm just gonna blitz the knife.
Oh, you want? Oh, I got a request. Somebody wants to see a swerve? Alright, we about to swerve him, bro.
Yeah, right.
He's manned up. Keep him manned up. Keep it. Right there. Oh,
that's
shit.
A pick.
Oh, fuck.
That's a pick.
Bro.
Oh, yeah.
Yo, oh my god, bro. That was on me. Yo, your guy was looking down for so long. I got to come out in a different, that different play when I see the two man under. That was my fault. Yo, what the fuck? That was crazy, though. I could have easily adjusted to that, and I didn't. Good shit.
All right, let's see this.
What is he doing? Oh, okay. Yeah, throw it up. Oh, running back? Oh, no. Don't throw it any place.
Oh, we're gone.
Oh, shit. Oh. Get the fuck. Pick it up. Let's go. No, ball physics. All right, let's go.
Dude, I should just ran. I was like, he was open, so I tried flipping it, but no. Hey, I'm not quitting, man. I'm coming back.
Bro, that's what should have happened the last time when you threw that dot. Let's go.
Yeah, who are your wide receivers?
Chris Conley, the 93 overall speed version from the combine, and Patterson. Because those are the fastest, tallest receivers, right? Well, Randy Moss got released, but before that.
When I heard you were going to get Randy Moss, I was like, fuck me.
Yeah.
I'm glad I didn't play with him.
He
just burn you. You don't even need
Swarm. Exactly, but you got to get the limited. They're asking for like 2.2 mil. I'm not doing that stupid shit. What the fuck? This game, bro. This game with the bullshit, man. The fucking guy is wide open just standing there, man. Come on with the bullshit.
I heard Madden seems to be pretty good. I think they're using a new engine, so the graphics should be... Oh, bro, I hard-flatted that. Yeah.
Hard-flats don't work, bro. Don't worry about it. I spread them, hard-flat them. Yeah, with the frostbite, we gotta see, man. We gotta see. I'm actually putting together a video for the EA Sports creative director, Rex Dixon from EA Sports, to talk about some of the feedback that the guys want. Yeah. Well, I helped with the swap button in this game this year with 17 from 16. I interviewed him on my channel and everything, and showed the concern about this not being able to fucking stop the those crazy ass aggressive catches.
Yeah.
So I'm pretty sure
SWATs. Yeah. They're good this year. I don't swap because at this point I'm like, who cares?
Yeah. But I'm pretty sure. You know, it's a lot of people that contributed, but I was blessed. He gave me an interview, and he actually said it. He actually said that we helped. You know, me and my team, everybody, all my guys, you know, my subs, everybody, we all helped to make the game better. So, you know, it is what it is, bro. But
yeah, he's a cool guy.
It's still Madden. Rex Dixon's the GOAT, bro.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Those C-Rots, I'm about to pick it. I don't know why that guy isn't defending it. Yo, this fucking idiot.
It's this play.
Corner strike is like the oldest shit in the book, bro. Like, everybody knows about it. It's just the fact that the way that the computer plays it, depending on the dude that's underneath that's going straight out. You know what I'm talking about?
It's a high pass.
Shit.
Oh, wow.
You had to throw a hot one, bro. You had to throw a hot one right there. Deion was fucking screaming at you. He was screaming at you, bro.
Fucking insane.
It's like pro canes. That dude pro canes, bro. That was like his whole offense. And then EA Sports. Oh shit.
That's what I normally. Yeah. That whenever people send this isn't the nickel blitz, but it's kind of like it. You got the slot corner coming in. They just kind of double out of the flats. Yeah, and then with the corner routes, you hard flat it, and then the corner route's wide open.
Yeah. With the little outside.
He's gone.
Yeah.
Oh, that was Ramsey,
realistically, we about to lock that up right now, though, but...
Let's see.
I see what you said. Yeah, we about to lock it up. Yeah, throw it to the flats. What are you... Yep. Brown, you fucking idiot! Usually that would have been locked up because with the patch...
Oh, yeah, I went up against that Dion, that 99 Dion, the Ultimate Master thing. And then he was just doing man defense the whole time. Corner strike Dion every play down the field. Destroyed him.
yeah, bro.
It was hilarious.
That's pretty much the way it works, bro. Throw it right here. Why would you do... Bruh, he threw the ball right to... Why would he not pick that? What is that moron doing, bruh? I swear these idiots all react the same.
Oh, no.
Oh, he out of bounds.
He was further out. Yeah, I should have just put... I didn't know how far out he was.
Yeah, thank you. I'm about to say EA. Don't fuck around right now, bruh.
All right, let's see it.
EA, don't fuck around right now. Where the fuck is everybody going, bro? This guy, yo.
Dude, I already know that he's running out.
Yo, look, bro. This game, bro. I got dudes over there just chilling for no reason.
Yeah, that's the worst part about corner routes. Is I go up against them all the time. This is money.
Yeah, what? Right to me, bro.
Bro, you get a high pass to the back too.
Bro, yo, bro, that's Anthony Barr.
I don't know how we got that.
All they got. Listen, Anthony Barr. Somebody just needs to release the ultimate ticket of Randy, Anthony Barr, and I'm done, bro. I'm selling everything for him. That's my user right there.
I got that card as soon as it came out.
Yeah,
because there's like no left outside linebackers in this game. Oh, Night Train showing up now. He's showing up now.
Bro, Night Train, bro, the dude is trying to fight the goddamn... Bro, are you serious? These animations are so dumb. He's fighting Night Train instead of looking for the ball. He's just trying to have a fist fight with Night Train and shit.
I saw some clips on YouTube this morning. Night Train, in like legit real-life Night Train. He came for people's heads, man.
Yeah, Night Train
his tackle. He... Oh, that's money.
Bro, what is it? Yo! Where does he? Oh shit, yo! He said that's money.
Yeah, his tackle was to rip their helmet off. That was before. That was a penalty. So they created a penalty for that. Then his next move was to forearm them in the fucking face.
Oh shit! The ball can. Yeah.
Oh, that's that nickel blitz. I got that. I got the voodoo for that nickel blitz. Don't you
worry. Bro, how is that not a fumble though? Yo, this game is crazy.
Alright, this is for the game for me. This is a game winning drive.
Oh, okay, let's go. Okay. Throw it up.
Oh, that.
Bruh, good about you know that. Yo, was dumb. That's supposed to get picked. That's supposed to actually get picked right there. I don't know what just happened, but this shit. That was definitely supposed to get picked, though. Man.
Wait, yeah, a hard flat there or something? See, he gets there before the hard flat even comes.
Yeah, yeah. No, I know the way it works. I've been saying, like, see, look, okay, he screamed off that side. You thought it was.
Damn! Screaming.
Yeah! Oh! How did he let you pick that up, though?
He was the only one there.
Bro, but why is my guy... Yo, I got fast douchebags all over the line, man. Oh, shit. Okay, yep. Screaming. Let's go.
Bruh,
screaming.
Literally, I can't imagine anyone that just abuses more of the broken shit in Madden right now. Normally, I'd quit, but I was like... Alright, so this is for the game. I gotta... See, the thing I hate is I can't... Like, I can shift over to Marco and he'll act like a fucking idiot.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Pretty much, yeah. Cause he's still screaming. He gonna scream harder, though, because he's trying to fucking block it. When you try to actually block it, it pisses him off. And he comes harder.
Damn.
Oh, you don't got no timeouts? Oh, we'll give you one more.
Oh, hell yeah. Alright.
Yeah. Yeah, let's go.
Let me. I gotta cook something up real quick.
Yeah, if you
we're going,
score,
we're going
bro,
deep
yo,
inside.
This bro, if you game. Score, if you score, you win, bro. All
right, let's see.
That's the wager. Let's go.
All right. I know I can get there. I just gotta find a play that could.
Bro, I'm about to fucking send a screamer at your ass.
So I'm guessing it's coming out the left side because you just sent off the right a bunch.
Yeah, listen, I'm fucking screaming at you.
Okay, let's see it.
We screaming, bruh. You gonna need Madden luck on this one.
Yeah, I already fucked it up, so we're going for it. Damn! Both sides!
Yo, good game, bro. Good game to him, bro.